Hey guys, it's me. The camera's on my shoe right now. Sorry about that. But I wanted to show you guys something. It might not work. I will have to probably do it a couple times because I'm kind of bad at it. It's really new to me. But here's a new way that that I'm going to be starting to do my shoes. I think it's a really cool idea. So I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So you just start out like you would. And then you take them, three fingers, and with this finger, you go under, this finger, you go over. Now, I need to be careful because sometimes this doesn't work. There you go. See, that didn't work on me this time, but it does work. Boom! See that? I don't know what I just did, but I did it. Here, I'll try to do that again. Under, over. Hey, I did do it. You just have to pull tight. So I'm guessing you just have to, when you do that, you have to do it at the front, like really close to it. So it actually pulls tight on it. And that messed up somehow. But you saw me do it two times. Anyway, but I just wanted to show you guys that because I think it's really cool. And I'm going to be starting to do that with my shoes. I'm going to start tying them like that. And it's actually really the same because all you do to untie it is pull the string. So, I just wanted to show you guys that. I think that's really cool. You guys need to try it out.